Assalamu alaikum. This week, Muslims in Canada and around the world mark the beginning of Ramadan. People will gather in mosques and in homes with family and friends to observe this holy month. Everywhere it's celebrated, Ramadan reminds us to appreciate our many blessings, give back to our communities, and put the needs of others before our own. This year, as we mark Canada's 150th anniversary, let's celebrate the many traditions, cultures, and beliefs that make our country such a great place to live. Muslim Canadians make enormous contributions to our country and help make Canada the strong, open, and inclusive place it is today. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I wish all Muslims a happy Ramadan. Ramadan Mubarak.